just put the fucking mic on back. Who does that? It's like the third fucking time I done that shit. Every fucking time. Never finished. Love. Knowledge. Nigga. Work, that's it. Work, work, and more motherfucking work. Just left work, record this shit. Go home, work again tomorrow. Come back, record some more shit. That's the process. That really is all the fuck we do, though. We just work, man. We don't do shit else for fucking work. That's wild, the shit we think about it. A lot of these other motherfuckers are lazy as shit. They said they work, but they're not really working. You can tell by the quality of that shit.
Yeah. Something about that. I don't know.
Alright,
do it. Hey, homie, what's your name? They call me Knowledge, no apology. My flow is astronomical. I coordinate apostrophes. I'm sorry if you feel offended. Fuck a friendship, I don't need it. Force myself to work, that's all I want. There's nothing in between. It's soliloquy for your cynical sorrow. Save up the energy that you would borrow. Please say your prayer for today and tomorrow. Hope that the future look better for you. I am looking at life from a beautiful view of the pitiful pew that I used to be leaning on. I was depending on people until I decided to switch it. Became independent. I said that I'm saving the time from these vultures that violated and molested the culture, then turned it commercial, confusing to me. Well, I mean that it's usually simple to see. I subsided with silence, the violence impeded, succeeded to showing you ways of improvement. Illusions are unnecessary. I carry myself in the ultimate fashion. My passion surpasses this point, and I pop it. So please take a picture to get the composite. And these are the moments you wanna remember when it was for love and not about the cash flow. I can't go a day without doubting myself. So will someone send sympathy out to my mother and tell her I love her? But I've been berated by banishment. Basically bartering, harboring feelings for more discontent. I am sensing attention. Gotta keep it going, try to give it some defense. I'm an ignorant bastard, but I'm looking for the way out. And I've been fucking struggling ever since I came out. I'm definitely different, I need my medication ever taken. Now I'm paranoid, I can't afford my destiny. I do it for the prominence, a promise in the politics. Eliminated the moment that I present my dominance. Love
and never feel snoring in the motherfucking back. He's not entertaining. He's not entertaining the least bit. Fuck it though, we're just gonna keep working. Like I said, we just gonna keep motherfucking working. That's all the fuck we can do. I don't get my hopes up, cause I don't expect shit. All the fuck I expect to do is work, my
nope.
That's it.
No, I don't.
About to overdose, I'm down and out. I fucking hate myself. I take this little pill and hope it helps. I'm feeling over. We don't ever do it for the money. We are steady working, no, for certain. The purpose will never be forgotten. I was scheming on a mess. I plan to make it materialize. Unable to realize my lyrics have been divine. I tried to be less pessimistic. Positivity, forgiveness, and ascendance. I surrender silence and my self-esteem. It never helps with my emotional temperament. I tend to be the partner. You want the heart of the sentiment. My father wasn't so abusive. I wouldn't be sensitive, depressive, premonition. My intuition, intuitive, and innovative, introvert. I'm right until my fingers hurting every time I stress something I cannot control. I can feel the positive energy leaving my soul. I gotta focus on a plan that's achieving the goal. I wanna give it something pure. The fury that was confirming concerning your dedication. Irregularity, your reservation. Please won't you save it? I do not need them, I know what I want. I am pacing myself while I'm setting the tone. And I pray that the devil will leave me alone. Cause he talking to me. He said make your shit different. Misogynistic and unrealistic. Start speaking to bottles and fucking these rods. And I know that you don't, but create the facade that's fugazi and crazy. They'll call you the illest. Don't rap about real shit or issues you deal with. Cause nobody cares about suicide, nigga. Just take all your feelings with them to decide. If you start telling lies, then you'll slice of the pie that we cut this gargantuan. That's in abundance, there ain't no assumption. Now don't let it scrunch it, so go ahead and grab it. I see that you want it, it's yours for the taking. I'll give you your vices, you give me your soul and let me take control. And I'll put you in places that you never been. Like the front seat of a brand new Mercedes-Benz.
Last time I'm gonna do this shit, I've done this shit about 50,000 fucking times. We just do it over and over again until it sounds good. That's the whole point of recording. So I don't understand how there's so much shit out here that sounds like ass.
Love,
Knowledge, bitch.
Love.
Got a light in the gun?
trying to believe in something more than me. It has been so long, but still I can't see. Trying to break out and settle in with that. Myself didn't know.